Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here. We're diving into Pilot Poster. In this video, we are going to check out how to add your groups or find your groups, put them in a category, etc. So we're going to check it out. It's so far seems pretty simple and straightforward. It's like an updated version of Toolstar, which is good because Toolstar is kind of falling behind and they're really just not with the program anymore. So this is the Join Groups area. Let's check this out. This would be the spot where you would join the groups. Okay, so all these videos I'm doing right now, this is the first time I've encountered this, so bear with me because there are going to be some trial and error, but in the end, you will be able to navigate through this much more efficiently because of this video. So watch it all the way to the end, check it out, and we'll see where we go. So here you could search for groups. I could search YouTube, minimum members, like 5,000 or 500 or whatever, max 10 million, and delay, I would delay it like maybe 3 minutes. Start on right now. You could do a calendar. Pause after I join 12. Resume after so many hours. That way you won't get banned for joining too many groups in a short period of time. Then you could hit save and it would run automatically joining groups, requesting to join groups all on your own, open, closed groups, whatever. So that's kind of cool. But this isn't where my groups are. So let's check out this other invite join groups, add new. Okay, these are all my groups, but I don't know what to do with them here. Delay, start on, it says invite join, so would I be like inviting myself to join or inviting others to join? I'm not sure. So if you know what this is, if you figure it out, of course, we could always contact online support, but if you find that out, put it in the comments below on what this is so that we can help other people figure out what this invite join groups thing is. If I'll contact support and if I get a response before any of you guys, then I'll put it in the comments as well. So this is not what we want either. I want to find all my groups where I can add them to categories. So let's go home. Okay. Here's where I could make a post. So that's nice. Here we go. Groups 130, pages 73. Okay. Here's my list. So let's check the pages off. So now it's only groups. I want to view all. Whoa. Okay, I must have refreshed with the new pages. All right, well, I want to view all of them on the same page. I'm not going to navigate back and forth. All right. Groups. Okay, create category. So we could create a new category. But let's see if I check them and then create the category. I must add them all to the category. Here you can see how many members are in each group. Privacy of it. Okay, so let's go through and let me grab all of the YouTube groups. We'll grab all these YouTubes and I'll make a new group called YouTube video groups or something, or a new category. So we'll check all these. Now, posting to all these is a great thing. I usually share all my videos to them once in a while, but now that I found this pilot poster, I am going to try to share them to them all the time. I've been kind of lax lately because I haven't found a really good one. Toolstar, as I mentioned, is kind of not working that well. So personally, I dropped my paid membership because it wasn't doing it for me anymore. They haven't been keeping up to date. So I've been emailing them. They haven't been getting back to me. So now I just have the free account and post once in a while. But this could be the solution. In addition, if you want me to post your video to all these groups, I am on Fiverr. So you can check that out, fiverr.com, I think it's just /Spencer Kaufman, and you can find me on Fiverr there. I will post all your groups, or I'll post all your videos to all of these groups. It's like 10 million people, look at all these people. So you'll get your video in here by someone else, which is key. Of course, you could join all of these using this Join Groups tool, and you could post all of your videos to these groups as well. However, it looks a lot better when someone else posts it. So maybe we could do a trade. You could join all these groups. You contact me on Facebook or something, send me a message, and you can post one of my videos to all these places, and I'll post one of yours, and together we can help each other with SEO, because when someone else shares your video, it carries more weight because it's not like self-promotion. So that's cool. All right, so I got 68 groups total. So let's see what happens. I click this, nothing happens. Let's create category. Let's go with YouTube groups. Create. Okay, a new category has been saved successfully. Close. Now the question will be what to do with that category if, in fact, these 67 groups were added. Of course, I could export the groups to a CSV, so we could try that, and it has been exported and downloaded. So I did that just in case, because maybe I'll have to upload that CSV in order to schedule a post to that those groups. I don't know. So we're going to check that out. Okay, well, that looks like it. You can do that with all your groups. You can do it with all your pages. So I'd probably do it with my pages as well, because I want to post to different pages. Like, I'll set up some recurring posts going to each one of my ebook pages, which you should like all of my book pages. I got a page for every book that I've written. Like that page, post on it. You can use this to post on it too. I love activity on there. Just don't spam them, please. Post relevant stuff and it would be awesome. So you can do that. In addition, subscribe to this channel. I've got a lot more videos coming out. I've got a lot of stuff happening on this channel. Hit that bell icon, get notified of new videos, all that good stuff. And keep staying tuned for more videos to come. Until next time.